Thank you very much, Risa. And right now I am with Adelard. He's from Burundi. Thank you, Adelard, for being with us today. We're going to speak a little bit about Together for a New Africa. So first of all, what is it?
Together for New Africa, thank you very much, Lourdes. Together for New Africa is a project that aims to empower younger generation in Africa to face the challenges that are hitting the continent. These challenges can be an occasion of failure, but if you face it, can also be an opportunity to grow and have a great development. For that, that's why we are having trainings and mentoring and networking and also having an experience of togetherness to promote a culture of unity that African is needed.
This is such an amazing project. How did it start?
Well, the project started from the experience African students were having at Sofia in Lukiano. So this kind of experience that was a kind of experience that really put in the light dialogue, made this African student not be indifferent to what is needed in the communities. That's why they decided to think of what can they bring back home when they are going back. And they decided to start with a new kind of thinking education through training to think and rethink about leadership in Africa.
And last but not least, for you young leaders in Africa, what does it mean to dare to care in politics?
Well, I would say dare to care for us young Africans. It means to open eyes and see our societies, the need of our communities, and act accordingly. Our goal is that young people in Africa become the opportunity of development of the continent. We are convinced that we are the one to create the Africa that we want to live in today and tomorrow. And for us, we want to have this task and be the protagonist of a new kind of leadership that is responsible, a leadership that is able to heal wounds of the past and able to build bridges between generation, cultures, traditions, and so on.
Okay, thank you very much for sharing with us this inspiring project. Thank you, Adam.
Thank you very much for this.